Okay, we're going to play a G major scale. G, of course, being this note right here. This is one of the easier scales to play because, like the C that goes, right? 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, and then either a 5 or the 1 comes under. So you can keep going. The G is 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4. And then either the 5 or the 1 comes under, right? The only weirdness is that F sharp there. So it's, or if you want to keep going,